Hello, hello. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was loud. Hold on. There we go. Dr. Pro Gamer says he needs part 4 of SpongeBob. Part 4 will be uploaded on YouTube, I think, tomorrow? Yeah, part 4 should be coming out on YouTube tomorrow. And then the next day, we're gonna live stream and hopefully complete the game on YouTube, not on Twitch. Well, if it isn't our top third bit don't eater cat, who is also my dear friend. Today too? Yeah, I did. I did stream really late today. My bad. Alright, let's transition over. Yep, give it just one moment. We're gonna wait just a fat minute here while I do stuff and give people some time to join. Thank you. Cat, you just now followed me? What the hell, Cat? 3,500 channel points, nice. Thought it was a like button. You thought it was the like button, I'm sorry. Alright, we're not attacking you. Who else joined us here? No. No has joined us. Welcome, No. Ooh, and Snobby. Welcome, Snobby. Alright, Cat. Is every one of your prolonged family members here, or should we wait just a little while longer? See if anyone else is gonna join. Let's join Discord and see how everyone's going. Oh! Ah, wait for it. Wait for my voice. Wait for it. Okay, try again. That's weird.
It's so cool, I can't handle it.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I gotta go play.
Hey.
Call me a Madeline member. I think I might be broken.
We're in a game, and we've been in it for 8 minutes, but it's been frozen.
What do you mean?
Like the movie?
Huh? Like the game itself is frozen?
Jeff, you can look at my stream if you want to.
Reconnecting, please wait.
Just look at my stream, Jeff.
You can look at my stream too.
Oh, I've never seen. Oh, you know what it is? League probably launched their update. That's probably what it is.
No.
We're kind of playing with the PV, but
it's not.
Look at this guy. Look at this little boy.
Hit by a bird for 9 years.
All right,
and you can't see me because I was using my Q at the time.
Well, if you guys want something to do while you're waiting, we're streaming on Twitch right now, some Jackbox. Alright. So I'll be on
Did
later.
Did you join the call to say that? Stop
no.
doing...
no, leaves. Okay. Alright, let's start then.
We already know that you're streaming. You don't have to come and tell us. We get.
I don't know. I don't know who you are. Who do you think you are? I don't know who you are. Sorry. Who is this?
We get added every single server you're in. So
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about, my dude.
Dude, you don't have to join and tell us. We already know. All
right.
Okay. I am Schmitty,
okay.
And the
Love
time
you.
For
Kisses.
Quiplash is upon us.
I'm so glad you heard that before we left.
Legal names, because this game will affect your credit rating. Time for round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go!
I done, and now it's your guys' turn.
Okay, here we go. Number one on the list.
In the future, YouTube ads are replaced with Trump's assassination video, rights to memes. I'm gonna go, I'm not gonna say which one I'm voting for. couldn't do the rhyme. This isn't even a rap battle. You don't have to rhyme. Why are you trying to rhyme? I liked it.
Moving on. Get to voting.
Hey, that's one for all, or all for one. Being a succubus, or abilities to take enhanced. Well, if you're the only one, if you're the only guy with superpowers, then your power's kinda useless. Don't we think?
Next up.
Between Jeff and James Bond is. James Bond is a real person. Jeff can love Cat better. Lovely. James Bond is a real person. Yeah, I'm not real. I have just been a figment of your guys' imagination. Hell yeah. You influence the viewer. I have no idea what you're talking about, Dr. Pokemon. Cat's national anthem would be. Depends on how bad she's being that day. You are a cunt. Oh shit. Damn it. Should have known Cat was the other one.
Your next prompt is,
if Jeff wanted to date Cat, he would need a sniper for a target to murder her boyfriend. I mean, both are respectable answers, but obviously they pretty much mean the same thing. I'm only voting for this one because technically it's her fiance, so.
Next one.
Finish the lyric. You gotta stay at the inn.
Vote on your devices.
You gotta stay at the. Why am I here? Or you gotta stay at the INN. You gotta stay at the. Why am I here? That's neat. Yes. I didn't know the song, okay? Yeah, I don't blame you.
Round one, here's the scoreboard.
All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go check on my roommate, everyone.
Here comes round two. Hey, if you liked round one but thought all the points should be doubled, have I got the round for you.
Alright, once again, I am the first to be done because I am the greatest.
Hello. time's running out. Use a safety quip if you need it.
And we got Snobby in. All right.
Let's see what we got. Prompt number one is...
The most golden ticket is... What the fuck even is this goddamn question? Five? I don't know what makes no sense. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. The most golden tickets is... I don't get it. I don't get the question either. That makes no sense. Ooh, a tie. Next. I found my missing blank in the washer. Leg adventures. My leg! My leg!
And next,
Jeff's
and
dick
vote.
Or Twitch bits. In the future, microtransactions are replaced with Jeff's dick or Twitch bits. Yes, that's right. You must now pay with my dick. From now on.
Next in line,
Chernobyl? I have no
Float
idea.
Away.
A title for a horror movie starring Jeff would be called Catnapping or The Screaming Boy. I love catnapping. Can we please do catnapping? That would be hilarious. I'm just picturing, like, it's not a horror movie. It's a horror movie, but it's like one of those cheesy teenager horror movies.
Next prompt. Put
asking
in your
for more donations, being steamy and dreamy. Interesting. We keep getting ties.
And next is...
Finally gets a sponsor. Adult Swim or the Trump administration. Adult Swim would be a great sponsor, though, for me. Like, think about it. Like, all of us have seen Adult Swim, pretty much. Because we're, you know, teenagers to preteens. And then the Trump administration. Ugh. Ah, boo, Cat. You just did that because you knew what was mine. Cat literally did that because she knew what was mine.
We've reached the end of round two. Let's see what happened.
Yay, I'm winning. Nah. And nothing changed.
We've made it to round three, the last lash. Focus up because you're all answering the same prompt.
Oh hell. Thank you for the 65 bits, Red
cheer
Fox.
Cheer one. Look, are you a furry?
Look, are you a furry? Oh god, not again.
Pog.
Okay, apparently she only says cheer one, cheer one, cheer one if it's above 60. Or 50, I guess. Oh, just in time. Oh, and Dr. ProGamer didn't get an answer in it.
Let's see what you've wrought. It's round three, so you've got three medals to award. A gold, a silver, and a bronze. Make your picks.
I told you. Oh, God. I figured mine out and I couldn't. Oh no. Don't shoot kids want penis enlargement pills? I told you, Ricky, I pay my fucking taxes. Your aroma completes me because I like the smell of cheese. My dick fell off and I can't find it. Oh shit, Red Fox. Are they at least endorsing
let's see where
you?
Those medals went. Bronze. Here's the silver. And now the gold.
What? Now no one thought penis and margin pills was funny. Aw, oh, fuck off. You guys suck.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
No, of course the cat wins. Of course.
No.
Well, at least that one got voted up. Okay. Alright, so, before we continue to our next game, I do want to say that our good friend Kat is trying to make enough money to go into surgery because she has... Oh, Jesus, I don't even remember what it was. It's nothing serious, it's just she has, like, this thing with her tooth. And she was literally just gushing blood out this morning from her tooth. No, don't say fuck you, Kat. Please, she needs surgery. It's okay. Kat's with us, but she needs surgery. Kat, if you can, type in chat what it is exactly, because I don't exactly remember what you said. Okay, hold on, she's messaging me on Messenger. Give me a second. anyway, any donations, besides bits, because I can't take bits out, any money donations that we get this stream will be going to help and pay for her surgery, which is, it's to fix her mouth, because she has had to, I don't know what it's called, fuck, Kat, if you could just simply tell me what it is, okay, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna call her. Hold on. We're gonna call her and ask her, because I was not prepared for this. Hey, pick up the phone. Hey, you gotta pick up the phone. If you could pick up the phone so I could tell these people why they're donating to you, that'd be fun.
Hey, I'm typing it out in chat.
Okay, just say it.
So I pretty much had surgery already on my three wisdom teeth, one of which was impacted and infected, and if I would have kept it in my mouth, it would have killed me due to the infection, and so I had to have it removed, and the surgery itself cost over $3,000, and so now I'm $2,000 in debt because of it, because I had to not only take out a loan, but also use care credit, and so I need money.
Okay, so that is why. So she is over $2,000 in debt because of the surgery, and that's why we are trying to raise money. So any money donations donated to this stream are going to go straight to her, not to me. Obviously, we don't receive a lot of money donations, it's usually bits, but we do receive money donations from time to time, and so I wanted to let people know that if you do donate money to this stream, that it's going to be going towards our good friend Kat. And just to let everyone know, because I know this, that we might have just done this out of spite, Grim Gore Ironhide 40k, I have nothing against you, I thought what you said was funny, but someone did redeem points to time you out, so that is why you have been timed out. You have not been timed out for any other reason besides the fact that someone paid there with channel points to time you out. That was all. That is the only reason. Okay. So if you guys know anybody that's, if you're in, I know like a lot of you can't donate because, like, for example, Red Fox is $100 in debt. So obviously, we're not gonna beg anyone that's in debt or can't donate to do it. But if you know anyone that's feeling a bit charitable today, feel free to let them know what's going on here and what we're trying to do. And I'm actually going to disable the donation goal so that way people know that today's donations are not going to be going towards that. It's going to just be going towards. Fuck, where'd it go? There it is. It's going to all be going towards helping Kat for the surgery. And that is all. $100 to the Clumsy Gamer YouTube, and I have nothing because of Corona, but I will make it up to him. Hey, like I said, Red Fox, if any of you know anyone that's feeling charitable today, please let them know what's going on. So, if you know anyone that's wanting to give up some money to help her out. So, continuing on, let's move on to another game then, shall we? Let's move on to another Jackbox session. So hold on one second. I'm gonna load up another Jackbox game. Here's a fan favorite right here. Here we go. Send a message to me, bye bye. Lovely. Welcome, Gavin, to the stream. If you missed it today, all donations are going to be going to Kat because she is trying to raise money to help her repay for her surgery. So all donations today will be going towards that. Helping Cat, let's wait till one more person joins and then we can start the game. Ba-dum.
monster.
Hold on, someone else is messaging me and wanting to join, so give me one moment.
Monster sick, monster. Monster sick, monster.
Alright, we had a song request come up, so let's do that. Playing in the background. There it goes. Someone wants the party. Oh, I guess we're going into it. Okay.
Hello and welcome to Monster Seeking Monster. I'm your host, the Dweller at Midnight, but you can call me Felicia. I'll be hosting 6 nights of dastardly dating, where you'll try to convince other players to go out with you by sending them secret messages. Each night, you'll chat with other players before locking in the one person you want to date that night. If that person picks you back, you go on a date and both earn a heart. At the end of the game, the monster with the most hearts wins, more or less. Did I mention you're all secret, you monsters? Check your devices now to see your secret powers and how you can earn bonus hearts if you put them to good use. Oh, and you can dig the audience, which is collectively controlling this player by voting on everything they do. Oh, I wish I could play, but I killed too many contestants in the past. Let's start by chatting with other players and trying to set up dates. You can only send 4 messages each night, so use them wisely. Audience's first message is automatically sent to everyone each night, and it shows up here on the screen too. Isn't that fun? I probably should have mentioned that some of your conversations will appear on screen during the date. Oh well, I'm sure it won't be incriminating. Only 20 seconds left to send your messages. Don't dilly-dally.
Hmm.
thumbs up. Now, on your device, pick the one person you hope you're going on a date with tonight. If my heart could still beat, it would be skipping a few right now. Hey, I know, it's hard to choose. But if you don't pick anyone, you'll be severely penalized. Okay, who wanted to date who? And if you don't get a date, don't worry. This is just the first night. Wait! Someone's lining up, hoping to be next. Let's see what happens.
Not sure if I fuck you, Jeff, at all. That's funny. Hey, it worked! Welcome, Chupa VR.
Wow, what an exciting first night.
See, I remember. Let's Chupa VR. You're the audience?
Looks like
well, welcome.
You're doing best. And you're doing the opposite of the best. A quick word of warning. Whoever is in the top spot at the end of the second night of dates will have their monster power revealed. And every night after that, we'll do the same for the highest ranking unrevealed monster. Oh, look, it's a full moon tonight. That might affect some of your powers.
I said I don't like fuck you, Jeff. Oh, neat.
We all know how this works by now. Message away! Hey, if you need to block another player, when you hit the info button on their chat screen, there's a block button in there, and then you won't see their messages. Time's up. Once again, it's time to pick your date. So, did we learn any useful life lessons the first night? We'll find out.
I remembered your name, how to say your name, Chupa VR. Because I'm like,
okay,
VR, that's a weird thing to put on the end of a name. Chupa VR? I'm like, and you're like, no, Chupa VR. But I remembered. I bet you thought I wouldn't, but I did. I also agree she don't need help. Actually, I agree with the statement, she needs it. Oh, rejection! She doesn't agree with helping Cat!
There's more.
Why not? Plenty of people sit on my face. Let me sit on yours. Yeah. Wow, okay. There's no I in Pro Gamer. Good. What's your first memory of helping Kat? She has pretty eyes. Coffee reminds me of my dad.
Wait! Some late arriving suitors.
Holy
approach.
Shit, everyone Let's wants to date the audience.
Let's see how this works out. What's what now? Well, well, well. Some stuff definitely happened there. Don't forget, at the end of each night from now on, the highest ranking secret monster will have their identity revealed. You're currently at the top. Let's see your monster power.
Zombie!
Ooh.
Everyone the zombie dates turns into a zombie. And then everyone new zombies date also turn into a zombie at the end of the next night. At the end of the game, if everyone has been infected, it's the end of the world and only the original zombie wins. You can read that again whenever you want on your device by hitting the info button on their chat screen. The same goes for any monster after they're revealed.
Thank you, Elizabeth, for the $5 donation. That's gonna go straight to Kat.
Get to messaging. If you start seeing a lot of audience messages appear on the screen, that probably means they're not getting a lot of messages from other players. Seconds and counting. Okay, time's up. All right, it's time to pick dates again. This is the sweet, hopeful part before the subtle anger starts to creep in. Hey, I know, it's hard to choose. But if you don't pick anyone, you'll be severely penalized. Let's see those dates. Stick around, there's another one for you. You two were maybe playing a little too hard to get. Wait, there's another one. We already know how this will go.
Nice.
The zombie turned someone into a zombie.
Helping Kat is now a zombie.
Let's see if any of that changed the social pecking order. Oh, fun. Things are happening. You're the highest unrevealed player, so let's see it.
Monster Hunter!
At the end of the game, the Monster Hunter gets a bonus heart for every time they date the monster type they've secretly been told to hunt.
Nightfall.
Ooh, full moon fever. Message time. Only 20 seconds left. Oh, sorry, time's up. Once again, it's time to pick your date. Oh, I can't watch. I'm closing my 29 eyes. Let's see the dates. Wow, they had a lot to say to each other.
Hey, Ace Man.
The zombie turned someone into a zombie. Looks like someone else wanted in on that action and failed.
Ace Man, did you enjoy SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom? Like, how's it going? We should do multiplayer sometime.
Let's see if that changed any of the standings. Ooh, things are moving. Let's see what you are.
Serial killer.
Ooh.
The serial killer steals two hearts from a player the second time they date each other. From my experience, it's safe to date a serial killer at least once.
Night five.
Ooh, I'm excited about that full moon. Get to messaging.
Night
only 20 seconds.
Who's Steve Jobs? What the fuck are you guys doing? My editors, hold on.
Okay, time's up. Alright, it's time to pick dates again. I haven't felt this nervous since I ate my family.
Should be interesting.
It's date time.
What the hell are you guys doing in my chat?
Take him up.
It's just fucking both left at the exact same time. Yeah. Season Rights and Ace Man are both
Wait.
Season Rights is my
a
editor.
Arriving and Ace Man's approaches. A moderator. Let's see. That's gotta hurt.
Oh god, I've never seen those zombies rejected before. That was a weird face animation.
We know this ends badly.
Okay, Jeff. Okay, Jeff.
What's up?
The joke is, it's so sad that Steve Jobs died of ligma.
I get the joke!
Someone else says, who's Steve Jobs? And I say, ligma balls.
I get...
They were supposed to say, what's ligma?
No, I get...
Joke.
Why are you
and
explaining...
I'm really happy that you understood the joke.
I got let's the joke! Why did you have to... What makes you think I wouldn't understand the joke?
Because it's time you and you don't understand video. Jokes.
I com... Okay, buddy. Okay. What are you guys up?
Bottom's good. Bye. Ligma balls. Dating,
and then turn their dates into
I
a werewolf.
Season, are you
but
staying with
if
us?
If a werewolf is rejected on a full moon, they lose half a heart.
I love them.
It's our last night together. Make it count. And you get two hearts for dating tonight instead of one because it's such a special night. Message time.
We're all gonna be infected. That's the night, baby. Werewolf zombies. That should be interesting. Ligma. What the hell are you guys sending to me? We get together romantically.
We're down to 20 seconds. Chooses me, then we'll be in ecstasy. Pick me on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Oh, sorry, time's up.
Yes.
Once again, it's time to pick your date.
I can't with you.
This is like some wonderful nightmare.
Last night, I get.
Hey, I know, it's hard to choose, but if you don't pick anyone, you'll be severely penalized.
I think what's-his-name should be, unmuted now, or out of timeout. I can't remember.
It's date time.
Grim Gore Iron High 40k, you should be out of timeout by now. What was the last thing going through Mr. Jones' head when he was working on the World Trade Center's 90th floor? I was gonna say a bullet, but
well,
now I'm gonna say a plane.
Stay right there. There's more.
The 91st floor. Oh, God. Frantically. It's time to choose another. Got another. Okay.
It's your second date. The serial killer steals two hearts.
Well, the zombie doesn't win off hearts. He basically wins off turning everyone into a zombie, so...
We know how this is gonna end.
Choose me.
Don't go yet. There's more. Let's see the almost final standings. One last thing, it's time for the after party. Time to reveal any remaining hidden monster powers. Okay, let's see your secrets.
Vampire!
Everyone the vampire dates becomes a vampire, and then so do the people they date. At the end, this vampire receives half a bonus heart for every vampire in the game.
Leprechaun!
Everyone who dates an unrevealed leprechaun gets two fake hearts. When the leprechaun is revealed, that's right now, all the fake hearts disappear. At this moment, leprechauns get one bonus heart for every player that drops in the rankings.
Ooh, damn.
One
vampire,
bonus heart
werewolf,
for the
zombies.
Leprechaun for one player dropping in the rankings.
Invisible person!
The invisible person started the game with two bonus hearts. The invisible person's score is invisible, so they appear to be in last place until the end of the game. Time to tally up any after-party bonus hearts. Let's see if anybody became a werewolf. That doesn't affect the score. I just keep my eye on werewolves. Let's see how many of you were turned into vampires. Everybody! Who was the monster hunter hunting this
whole time? I wonder who he was hunting.
Zombie.
Wow, the zombie!
How does that affect the final standings? But one more thing. We still need to find out who got infected by the zombie virus. Don't forget, if it's everybody, you all lose.
Surprise,
kiss this
surprise.
Mortal coil goodbye. It's a zombie apocalypse!
And the zombie wins. I like that ending, actually. It's a very neat ending. Monster seeking monster! So yeah, it was a vampire werewolf zombies because everyone was infected, right? Except for werewolves. Werewolves wasn't... I was bagels. Wow, surprise, surprise. Cat was bagels. Okay. Let's go into our next game. What should we do? We'll do Survive the Internet next, and for this one, I will not be joining because apparently someone's been trying to get a hold of me by phone call, and I haven't seen it all day, so I'm going to answer this phone call real quick, and then I'm going to join the audience for this game, so I will not be commentating until after the phone call, so I hope you all enjoy. Whoever joins first, don't start until everyone else joins. I'm gonna see what this person was up to. Alright, Chupa VR, don't start just yet. We're gonna wait for more people here to join. One, two, three, four, five. I think we have one more viewer that can join. Yep, there it was, Red Fox. Pro Gamer, Chairman, Cat. Alright, I think that should be all the viewers, so I think you're good to start, Chupa VR, whenever you're ready.
there's six of you. You know, if this were the show Friends, then I guess that would make me Gunther. Don't forget, you can join the audience at any time. Get on your boards, because we're about to surf the net. Hey there, my name is Todd. Believe it or not, the internet can be more than just a productive tool. It can also be used for a little fun. Let me show you. In case you need some instructions, check out this quick tutorial.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Party Boy 7, here to teach you how to play Survive the Internet. So in each round, you'll get a prompt on your device. Go ahead and answer it. Those responses will then be sent to another player. The objective is to twist these words in the most ridiculous way possible. So if my friend Paul said selfie sticks are, quote, super dumb, then I would take him out of context. Say we're on a news site. They're super dumb would be an outrageous comment to what headline? Oh, I got it. Everybody then votes on whose comment looks the most absurd. I get rewarded for writing the twist, and Paul gets some pity points for looking foolish. The person with the most points at the end of the game wins. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Please. I feel so empty inside.
Let's start things off at a e-commerce site. So you should be seeing a prompt on your controller. There are no wrong answers, so just answer honestly. You're getting another player's answer on your device. Take these words out of context in the most ridiculous way you can. Do you regret your decisions? It's too late now. Which of these made you laugh the hardest? Vote now. See how everybody voted. This is who burned you. Some points for them. And you, the victim, get some pity points. Let's see where everyone stands at the moment. Great. Now let's go to a crowdfunding site. You're getting another prompt. Go ahead and be candid. This is our safe space. I hope this inspires you. Take this quote out of context so it makes its author look ridiculous. I think I'd learned my lesson, but yet here we are again. Here are your candidates. Now place your votes.
Boom.
Here's what people think. Woof. I'm glad I'm not you. How will that shuffle the leaderboard? Let's find out. Let's keep this party train moving and go to a news site. Another prompt is headed your way. Now get to it. You know the drill. Let's see how this pans out. Let's get those boats in. Here are the verdicts.
Ooh! Did I scare you guys? I'm back! Have I missed anything? Besides your panties dropping.
Awkward.
Ooh, Cat always coming in with the best burn. Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's check out the scoreboard, shall we? We only have time for one more, so let's end it at a photo sharing site. The points are worth double this round, so literally anything can happen. All right, here's your last prompt. You know what to do.
Oh, geez, you guys are entering that one fast. I'm in the audience right now. So, Kat, I'm going to assume you're still watching the stream, which if you are, even if we do end the stream tonight, I have been contacted by a few of my friends saying when they get paid or when their tax returns finally come in, they are going to be donating money to the donation link down below, and that money is specifically going to go to you. So for the next couple days, any donations that go through that tab are going
to
go through to you. So, attention everyone, if this is not the only stream now, so from now on, anytime on for the next couple days, any donations that you see come in are going to go specifically to Kat to help her get out of debt from her surgery. So, I just wanted that to be stated here and now so everyone knew. For those of you just now joining us and don't know, our good friend Kat had surgery on her teeth. And it cost her $3,000, and she's paid over $1,000 of it, and she's still $2,000 in debt. So we are here taking donations, in hopes to raise money to help her out. So, a lot of friends have contacted me and said, like, hey, I don't have any money on me right now, but my paychecks are coming in, and another friend contacted me saying some of my friends, tax returns are coming in, so when they come in, they're definitely gonna donate. So, we are gonna keep this donation specifically for Kat's surgery up for a little while. You guys can use the same donation tab you guys have always used, which is going to be right below the stream, and every donation for the next, let's say, 3 or 4 days will go specifically to Kat.
Oh boy, I can hardly contain my excitement.
Kat has now texted me, she says thank you, and she says depending on how much they donate, I will legit write a handwritten note and send it to them. Lovely.
Okay, go ahead and cast those ballots. Here are the results. Holy mackerel!
No.
Whoa. Well, buddy, it all comes down to this. And here's who the winner, I guess, is? Yeah, sure, let's call it that.
And Red Fox burns in hell for his misdeeds. Lovely. Okay, we are getting a lot more viewers in, and so I think to fill up the seats, I'm going to be the last one to join the games to make sure that all of our viewers get to play. Get Shrek feet picks. Alright, let's move on to our next game then. And we'll switch over to, let's go to chat box 5? Should we go to 5 or 6? You know what? Let's go to chat box 5. And then we'll transfer over to 6. Uh-oh, there's no sound. Why is there no sound? Hello? Sound, where did you go? It's so scary without you here. There it goes. Okay. Bam 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 na now. Let's do some patently stupid here, shall we? I will also be joining the audience for this one. And just to be clear, I'm going to be sending Kat the code first. Hopefully no one sees it too soon.
Café au lait and a croissant for Pascal. Café au lait and a croissant for Pascal.
Okay, Kat got in first. Everyone else can now join.
I have a scalding hot coffee for anyone who gets in my way.
For anyone who gets in my way. We'll wait and see if anyone else wants to join us here.
I have a cappuccino for macchiato.
Do you mean a macchiato for cappuccino?
Your name is cappuccino?
Yes, and I had a macchiato.
Did you call my name, Joan Macchiato? Ah, so macchiato had the cappuccino. No, I had a cheeseburger.
I'm Frank Cheeseburger. I've got a shot of rye whiskey for Roscoe. I didn't even know we sold that. A shot of rye whiskey for Roscoe. It's served in the dirtiest glass we could find.
Dum-bum-ba-na-na.
Lemonade for Tara, small lemonade for Tara.
Bum, bum, bum. Oh no! Red Fox, what have you done? You swore in this Christian Minecraft server. Red Fox, what have you done? Oh no! Princess Startup, you have been muted.
Double
for
shot
10
espresso
because you
carrot.
Swore in a Christian.
It's pronounced.
Oh my god!
Get out of my sight.
Oh my god, that's my roommate. I have to go. Oh god. Did you see what happened? No, you can't say that on stream! Oh my god, Red Fox. That account that you... Okay, Kat, you can start anytime now. That account that you first muted was her boyfriend's account that she was using. And
I
now
have three
this account that you
Mr.
banned
T,
is hers.
Four T's for Mr. Three, and 40 fuck-trees for the gentleman in the back doing a vaudeville routine.
I guess you do, but unfortunately, he has bought time out somebody else.
Hello, welcome to the seminar.
Oh no, he's making me mute Kat.
My name is Toby, and this is my ex-wife,
Lena. And together, we are about to change
Kat's
your lives.
Kat's a moderator. Does it still work?
That's right, Lena. We've
Kat,
got
try
a packed
typing
room
something.
Of eight. But more importantly, this room is packed with future millionaires. Well, why don't I just stop flapping my gums and we can get right to inventing.
Fox. Somebody mute this madman.
Now everybody knows the best inventions solve big problems.
Somebody mute this madman.
And to identify
man.
Those big problems, we'll need to do a little market research.
On your device, you're going to receive two fill-in-the-blank prompts. Type in anything at all.
And voila, you've created a problem.
Now your created problems get sent to the other attendees
hey,
to inspire their creative masterpieces.
So let's get to it.
Oh yeah, we still have these custom emojis. Shit. Hey guys.
That's half your time.
Not to rush you, but the clock's a-ticking.
I'll be the one voter in the audience.
Now look at your device. You've got somebody else's problems.
Been there.
Simply pick the one you want to solve. We're halfway home. Tick tock, time's running out.
Ow, Jesus, that was loud.
Fantastic! Now it's time to solve that problem.
That's right. This is the pivotal moment where you bring your designs to life using nothing but a pen and paper.
But we ran out of paper, so you'll have to use some cocktail napkins.
And don't be afraid to use a little color while you're at it.
Apparently Kat just got kicked out. Lovely. Okay, she's back in. She's back in. I thought she actually got kicked out. Alright. Ah, bless me. Alright, you know what? I think I've been good enough. I'm gonna go grab myself a cookie. CRB chat.
We're halfway there.
Okay, let's wrap those drawings up. You are all naturals.
I was just gonna say that. Okay, so now let's bring it all home. Give it a title.
And a snazzy tagline.
Something that makes people think, hey, I really need that.
Let's go.
We're halfway home.
Gonna move on, time's almost up.
Red Fox got a phone call and says now he's $406 in debt. What the fuck, Red
Fox?
What
now,
happened?
Each of you will present your creation with our amazing presentation tool.
Really sell yourself, too. This is no time to be shy.
Exactly. Now let's see those inventions.
We got this covered. Hey, Toby, it looks like you have a problem.
You bet I do, Lena. I'm tired of seeing this on my TV screen.
That is a problem, but I think I've got just what you need. It's just a little thing called...
That sounds like a perfect solution. What's it look like?
Glad you asked. Point your peepers at this.
Picasso couldn't have drawn it
just
better himself.
Gun.
This looks great, Lena, but without a tagline, I'm afraid I just won't remember it.
Not to worry, my easily influenced friend. Soon every billboard will read this.
There you go.
We have witnessed pure genius. And that's how it's done, everybody.
My this grows too fast.
What the fuck?
Well, I've got you covered. It's called...
You've got my interest tingling.
Take a look.
Snippers.
Whoa, now that's
no.
a design. But
no,
I'll
no,
be
no,
angry
no,
if it
no,
doesn't
no.
have a great tagline.
Then take a gander here. And scene.
Snippers. Oh my fucking god. My roommate's laughing her ass off. I know she's laughing at this. Then why are you laughing at it? She said it was hers.
Show me those sweetheart skills.
Take a look-see.
Mosquito, mosquito, and scene. I want to get in shape while I also do this.
Well, I've got a solution. Just call it.
I gotta see this.
Take a gander.
I love it. All it needs is a tagline.
Here it is. And scene.
I get so sleepy when I do this.
Then I've got something for you. I'd like to call it...
Let's get artsy-fartsy.
Let me show you.
Ooh, I'm freaking out. Give me that tagline.
Wait.
Let's see it. And that's how it's done, everybody.
Oh, God. Eat my shorts.
My entire house smells like this.
Well, I've got the solution. I call it...
I'm excited already. Let's see it.
Ready? Take a look. Pretty cool, huh?
And scene.
Red Fuchs. I can't stand how slow Jeff is. Okay. Fine. Bits. That is true, donate bits, and I won't be slow anymore. Buy them with money. That is how they work. Bits. Bits. Lovely. 10 out of 10 right there, great product. Would buy again if all of them are going to me, technically. Then we just sit here and watch the comments. There he goes. And then there's Cot. I want to prove Cheez-Its can be more cheesy. Cheez-It. The Cheez-It. Cheese in the shape of a Cheez-It because I'm lazy and I'll, let's be honest, so are you. Alright, fair enough.
Great job, everyone! Now, each of you has been given some money tokens. Give your largest chip to your favorite invention, your second largest to your second favorite, and so on. And those of you in the audience get a chip to invest, too.
Got all that? Good. Let's go! We're halfway there.
Great! Now let's see which inventions are destined for greatness.
You'll need to acquire $1,200 in capital to not only fund your invention, but also net yourself a $500 funding bonus.
Invest in a successful invention and get double your money back. But if it fails, they keep your cash.
Let's see how you did.
Will you read chat more? I am reading chat.
Sorry, Charlie.
Called Cheese Them.
Nice.
I haven't missed a single thing in chat. I've been reading chat this entire time.
So sad. Ooh, a swing and a miss.
Mm. Maybe next time.
Close, but no cigar.
Good job. Oh, too bad.
That's it.
Okay, for the final round, let's switch it up a bit.
Instead of solving different problems, you'll all tackle the same problem. Oh.
We're going to give you more money to invest, but now, there's a higher funding bar to clear. Good. And who should choose that final problem? How about you? Simply select the problem you want everyone to solve.
That's choosing it. Lovely.
No hurry, but that's half your time.
Good choice. Okay, you know the drill. Let's draw. Halfway home.
Okay, let's make those titles and taglines.
We're halfway there. Quit dawdling. Time's almost up. Okay, this is your last chance to impress, so don't hold anything back.
I hate dating because of this.
That's going around. But there's a solution. It's simply called...
I'm geeking out. Let's see it.
Well, looky here.
It's perfect. Now slap a tagline on it.
Here we go.
And just scene.
Isn't that called prison? I think that's called prison. Having a significant other in prison. That's what that is. I can't be the only one that sees that, right? Oh, it's like a box. No, square. Oh my god. Don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. Stop. Don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. Stealing a cookie from the cookie jar.
I hate dating because of this.
Then I've got the perfect solution. It's called...
I'm with you. Let's see it.
Well, take a look, silly. Peep that, Toads.
All it's missing is a tagline.
Well, you're in luck. And that's how it's done, everybody.
I hate dating because of this.
Well, I've got just the thing. I call it...
Make my eye holes happy already.
Let me show you.
Ah, but Lena, my brain is bad.
Shit, he's literally
I can
running
only
over
remember
people.
Things that have a catchy tagline.
Ready, Freddy?
And scene.
Rolling.
I hate dating because of this.
Well, I've got the fix. Just call it.
That's it? I mean, yay!
Take a look-see.
Wow-wee!
And scene.
No.
I hate dating because of this.
Well, I've got a plate full of fixins for ya. I'd like to call it...
Show me more.
Ready? Take a look.
That's a humdinger. Bring it home
sure
with a tagline.
Get ready. And that's how it's done, everybody.
Totally new invention. Never thought of before.
All right, gang. Now it's time to pick your favorites, but let's raise the stakes, shall we? We're going to give you more money to invest, but now there's a higher funding bar to clear. Good luck. That's half your time.
Not even close.
Hell yeah, no, square succeeds.
Way to go.
Stop. Don't breathe my air. This is my Richie Rich square.
There you go.
So sad. close, but no cigar. Ooh, a swing and a miss.
Oh, hell yeah, that's literally
nailed
prison.
It.
Sorry, damn. Charlie. That's it.
Cut.
Congratulations, you clearly have the gift of invention.
Now for some bad news. You might have missed the print on the flyer that grants us the rights to any and all inventions created here today.
Yeah, it was on the back. Sorry.
But thanks for making us rich.
See ya.
Of course.
Badly stupid, that's what they say.
Okay. For our last game of the night, let's go to Trivia Murder Party 2. And that'll be our last game for the night. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload this stream over to YouTube. And then YouTube, anyone that sees the video over there on YouTube, could also donate to help Cat out with the cause. I'm gonna go wash my dishes and I'll be back, everyone. Cat, if the lobby ends up full, feel free to start. Alright, since we got one more spot open, I guess I'll join in. Obviously, I'm gonna be the best name ever. Alright, let's get it going. Whenever you're ready, Cat.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party! Sorry, we're out of rooms, but we have plenty of deadly trivia. Only one of you will survive. And I hope that one survivor will keep us in mind for their future vacation needs. Okay, first question. What percentage of Earth's animal species are spineless? And yes, that includes politicians. Use your device to answer the question. Who got the question right?
Holy shit, no fucking way.
Everyone is wrong. It's time. Welcome to Room 101. Ah, the lost art of letter writing. I'm going to dictate a message to you. Write down as much of what I say as you can. The player who writes the fewest of my words will die. You're lucky this is such a good letter, and I'm starting it now. Dear police, no need to stop by again. That's quite enough. That said, Officer Jones and Officer Smith are a delight. Officer Smith did a pratfall in some carpet blood. Officer Jones took a video for social media. I retweeted it. Time's up. Now let me just see what we have here with a quick... And here's how you did. Oh, this is not good. I mean, this was the best one of you could do? We're not done with you yet. The end of your life isn't the end of your participation. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Let's try another one. If you hit the dead center on a dartboard, how many points is it worth?
I think it's 100, isn't it? Or is it 50? I'm gonna guess 50. It's like 100 just seems way too out there. I thought it was 100, but I might be wrong.
Who picked this?
Haha, knew it.
You
think of my kids and notice me, senpai.
Welcome back to the killing room. This is my tattoo parlor. Create a new tattoo on my back by drawing on your device. My God. Harder.
What am I looking at?
Ow. Yay! It's a whole new me! Now vote for your favorite design.
Cupcake?
The artist with the fewest votes will die.
Oh, like a... Come...
Vote already!
I wonder what it's supposed to be. I think A was supposed to be like a shell or something.
What did we decide? I will not let this tattoo define me. I will have my revenge. Remember the book Eloise about a little girl living in a hotel causing mischief? I'm like her, but with more murder. Let's keep moving. Where's the god Zeus in the birth order among his siblings?
He has to be like the oldest, right? I'm guessing he's the oldest.
Who picked this?
Really?
Time for consequences.
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules.
Congrats! All of you are entered in my scratch ticket giveaway. Scratch and find $3 signs to live. And if you keep scratching, I'll give you cash for all the extra dollar signs you find. But if you scratch off even one skull, you die. Happy scratching!
Oh, fuck. Okay. Well,
we know what a losing ticket means. We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. What is the titular character really good at in the Who's rock opera, Tommy?
Well, I guess this has to be something out there like poker.
Who picked this?
God damn it.
I want to show you something. This one lets you protect yourself with the password. Enter a real four-letter word with your device. Make it hard to guess. If your password gets cracked, you die. Time's almost up! Aw, you didn't make a password. That's okay, I can make one for you. I can't think of a password. Duck? Okay, well it's definitely not duck. Now everyone else will try to crack the password.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I think it might be duck.
You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot.
Not gonna lie, everyone figures out the
password before time runs. I hope you do a better job with your bank account password.
But he said it was a duck. How could he lie to us like that?
Let's try another one. According to Rolling Stone's 500 Greatest Songs of All Time, what is the number one song of all time?
Said duck, not duck.
Who picked this?
Well, I didn't know they were gonna suck off their own dick.
Everyone is wrong. Come with me. It's the classic game,
Chalices.
I've given each safe player a poison pellet.
I know the one that Cat likes to pick, though.
Pick a chalice to drop your poison in.
Cat specifically likes drinking from this one. Now she'll have to pick randomly out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 poison pallets.
Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. This poison is the bad kind of poison, so choose carefully. Ah, goes down smooth. Now let's see what everyone drank.
Oh no, I killed someone else. That wasn't Cat.
You poisoned.
That cup was mine. I thought for sure Cat would pick that one. Instead, I killed someone else. Whatever, at least I got the kill. So did Rat too.
Still alive. Interesting. You know what that means. Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive. But will you be the one to escape? I'm going to give you a category. Hogwarts teachers. Tap each answer that fits the category, and then let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for each correct answer. You're a little bit closer to escaping, but you're not alone in here. If a ghost catches up with you, they will steal your life force. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up.
Me and Rat seem to be going on the same pace.
Oreo cookies.
Pretty sure they're all real. There should be a berry Oreo. Yeah, there is a berry Oreo. Good. Aha, something Rat 2 didn't know, but Sick of Butter did.
Newspaper comic strips.
Oh shit.
Don't fall behind. Are you afraid of the dark?
A little bit. Ah, two! That's me. Hearts. No clue.
Time.
And of course, it's the one I don't pick. Yeah, see, none of us are engineers.
You are but shadows now. Countries bordering the Indian Ocean. Time is almost up.
I've only ever heard of Kenya and Somalia. Well, didn't know the answer, but at least we're alive.
You cannot run that ghost forever. Crayola crayon colors.
Surely Black Cherry and Shadow are one. Oh shit. Okay, I still got two right, so I make it out of the darkness. But Butter Knife and Notice Senpai does not.
Approaches. World of Warcraft playable classes.
I don't know. Oh shit! I did know!
Yikes! There's a ghost right behind you!
I'm coming for you, Cat!
Boats with sails!
Haha! Any of you guys that watch my Sea of Thieves playthrough should know this one!
Time is almost up!
Booyah! Give me your body, Cat! I mean, I have been begging for it all these years. That was a joke!
Dungeons and Dragons abilities!
Oh shit. Ah, fuck, of course I'm the only one that doesn't know this shit.
Another life force swap! One last trap. If you want to break through that barrier, you'll need a perfect answer to this question. And that includes the third answer choice now, too.
Caca!
Caca!
dun 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 dun. Oh shit. No, how did Stick of Butter know?
You have to get all the right answers to escape.
How did he know? Damn. What a game. You don't play Dungeons. I have never played Dungeons and Dragons. I've always wanted to, though. I'm a geek, though, and I still play Magic the Gathering and stuff like that. Alright. I thank you all for joining me for this stream. If any of you want to donate to help out with the cat repaying her surgery, the link is down in the description. Same for everyone watching this on YouTube. If you want to help with paying for cat's surgery, link in the description to donate. All money will go directly to her. And depending on the amount you donate, she will literally give you her email/phone number. So, I thank you all for joining me. And I will see you guys in a future stream. For those of you watching on Twitch, we will be streaming the next episode of Sundrop Battle for Bikini Bottom on YouTube. It'll be the final boss battle, and we'll hopefully get to 100% completion. If not, then we're still going to complete that on YouTube. So, thank you all for joining me, and I will see you guys in the next live stream. Shh, cat, they don't know that.